right, y'all. Y'all don't mind.
I'd like to take this opportunity to play a little game with y'all, all right? This game is called Let's See If You Remember This One. I've been very fortunate, very blessed to work with some incredible artists and be a part of some songs that I'm so proud of. So if y'all don't mind, I'm gonna sit right here behind this piano. And take a little trip down memory lane, all right? The way this game works is if you know the words to any of these songs that I'm about to sing, I need y'all singing it at the top of your lungs. Can we try it? One of the first songs I'm very proud to be a part of is a very romantic song. Very passionate song. Goes a little something like this. I see you driving around town with a girl I love, and I'm like, fuck you. Ooh, guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, fuck you, and fuck it too. Said if I was richer, still be with you. Ain't that some shit? Although there's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best with the. Alright. What about this one? Show up, we get drunk. Show up, it's one week. Having fun, we don't care who sees. So up, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Sing, living. One more time. So up, we get. Show up, we smoke. We're just having, and we don't care who sees. So up, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. What y'all know about this though? Hold on, I need some drama. I need some smoke. Hold on, one second. Wait for the smoke. Come on, smoke. Come on. Wait for it. Can I keep going?
Yeah. let me show y'all the four chords that changed my life. All right, but what y'all know about this? I see in my head when I sing, "Tell me that you're coming through," all the Filipino girls say, "I'm coming, Bruno, I'm coming." Can we try?